just in case that spooks them. And this is a seven gill. With someone snapper snapping in here.
As well as mine.
We don't actually want to kill this shark, but I'd rather get my hook back out of it and let it go. So what I'd do is bring it in close enough and just get a jaw hook up and let the gaff roll in my hand as the shark rolls. Undo my bow arm, let a bit of line off. Now, as you can see, that's my circle hook right there. I think the best way to deal with this is actually have it in the boat. And just watch your feet. It's only a little one. You twist it up on the gaff. So, yeah, try that.